Fleetwood Mac classic that's been covered by everyone from Lior to the Smashing Pumpkins to Dixie Chicks singing Landslide. It's Kate Cook.
Took my love and I took it down. Climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills where the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is good? Can the child within my heart rise above? And can I sail through the changing ocean tide? Can I handle the season of my life? Well, I've been afraid I'm changing.
What can I say? What can I say? Every week, I just think you keep getting better and better and better. That was a captivating performance. I've got nothing much more to say. Keep doing what you're doing. It's nice to see the vulnerable side of you. You're so good at the up-tempo numbers and bouncing around the stage, but you've just showed us you've got the other side and you nailed it. Well done.
Thanks, mate.
Kate. Kate Cook, I just adore you. We've seen the party from you time and time again. Now we've seen that you can handle the morning after, a little bit of introspection. Just divine, absolutely divine.
A lot of
women, you know, handle beauty and achieve beauty through cosmetics, lotions, powder paint. You just give it to us through real honesty and a vulnerability and an authenticity. I adore you.
Thank you very much, Peter.
Absolutely love you, Kate, and I've seen your other performances, and it's all great when you do the up stuff and you're partying, but to see you sit there on a stool, that was for me the most believable performance of the night. To me, I really believed it. I felt every word you said. It was gorgeous. I thought it was brilliant.
Thanks, Brian.
Kate, the most important thing about being a great performer is showing yourself. And I believe that's what you just did. I know it might be painful, but we've all known pain, and I think that was just so incredibly beautiful and well done.
Thanks a lot, Marsha.
You're welcome.
I'm loving you tonight. If you want to see Kate Cook here next week and do it all again, just vote. SMS Kate to 19 10 10. You can call. Kate's number tonight, 1902 555 68. Voting lines are open right now.